alleging unlawful collection activities against Aquin Financial was awarded $12.5 million in actual and punitive damages. 2.1.5. Frictions between the servicer and third parties, moral hazard. The servicer can have a significantly positive or negative effect on the losses realized from the mortgage pool. Moody's estimates that servicer quality can affect the realized level of losses by plus or minus 10%.